How to make cats love each other and not fight at home.
Hi, I'm Sarah. Many people who love cats raise two or three or even more cats at home. But the problem is that those cats fight with each other for a long time until they get used to each other. In this video, I'm going to show you some tips to follow to make your cats love each other and won't fight anymore. So let's begin. The first tip to follow, don't put them in one place. Introducing a new cat to the house needs some creativity, and I'll show you how. If you have two floors, put your first cat on one floor, and the new cat on another floor. This is how they get used to each other's scent before they meet face to face. If you have one floor, there is no problem in using a large and comfortable cage. Put the new cat in it, and give it toys and sufficient food, and leave it for a period of time, until your first cat gets used to the smell of the new cat. And if your cat is not aggressive, the process will succeed quickly. But if the first cat is aggressive, it requires some patience. The second tip, make sure you have places to hide. Providing places for the newcomer to take shelter is one of the most important things that must be provided in the house before making them meet face to face. In the normal case, the owner cat resorts to attack the new cat aggressively. It is not a good idea to leave them near each other all the time, as this will cause a lot of harm. It would be very helpful for cats to feel that they have plenty of places to shelter. You can bring empty boxes, animal cages, or some other place like under the bed or behind the furniture. All of these will do the trick. The third tip, treat them equally. Sometimes you may be very impressed with the new cat, and this is a big problem that makes your old cat very jealous and may lead him to become violent, whether with the owners of the house or with other cats. This is why you should be aware that all cats should receive a good amount of attention in this sensitive period. The last tip, make it fun and funny. Cats love to play a lot, so making their meeting fun will make the result more positive. We advise you, after they get to know each other, give them a few balls of paper and let them play, and watch them from afar. They will start playing and enjoying the games, and after finishing, put each one of them in a room. This will make each cat take care of his own affairs, and won't feel that his freedom is restricted. Also, it will make them miss the activities that bring them together. And if you see that one of them felt lonely, try to play with him in order to make him feel comfortable. And the next day, you will see that they love to play together without any problems. This is all for today about how to make cats love each other and not fight at home. If you have any new ideas that you want to share with us, leave it in the comments section below. Thank you. See you soon. Goodbye.